Welcome to our YouTube channel dedicated to exploring the remarkable adaptations of animals in their natural habitats. In today's video, we will be venturing into the arid and unforgiving deserts to uncover the incredible adaptations of camels that enable them to survive in such harsh conditions. Camels, often referred to as the ships of the desert, have long been admired for their ability to thrive in one of the harshest environments on Earth. How have these magnificent creatures evolved to withstand scorching temperatures, scarce water sources, and vast stretches of barren land? That's exactly what we'll be diving into in this video. We'll start by exploring the camel's unique anatomical features, such as their humps and broad feet, which play a crucial role in their survival. We'll discuss how these humps are not reservoirs for water, as commonly believed, but instead store fat which provides energy when food is scarce. We'll also discover how their broad feet help them traverse the sandy desert terrain with ease, preventing them from sinking into the hot sand. But it doesn't end there. We'll also delve into the camel's ability to conserve water in the most incredible ways. From their specialized kidneys that limit water loss to their ability to tolerate extreme dehydration, camels have developed astonishing mechanisms to survive in environments where water is a scarce resource. Throughout the video, we'll showcase breathtaking footage of camels gracefully navigating the desert, as well as close-up shots of the unique adaptations. We'll also share fascinating insights into the diet, social behavior, and cultural significance to the desert-dwelling communities. Join us as we uncover the secrets of camel adaptation for survival in the desert. By the end of this video, you'll gain a deep appreciation for these resilient creatures and their ability to thrive in one of the most extreme environments on our planet. So, sit back, relax, and let's embark on this awe-inspiring journey into the world of camels. Camel. Camel lives in the desert, which is dry and gets little rain. They first appeared in North America 45 million years ago. They then migrated to the south between 3 and 5 million years ago. These are now predominantly found in deserts. Animals that live in the desert must deal with extreme temperatures and a scarcity of water. Camels adapt to their surroundings in the following ways. 1. Camels have long legs to keep body away from the sand's heat. 2. Camel consumes a big amount of water when water is available and stores it in its body. 3. Camels emit substantially less pee and have dry dung. They do not perspire. Because a camel does not lose much water, it can go for days without drinking water. 4. The camel's hump stores fat. In an emergency, the camel converts fat into the energy and water it needs to survive. The camel's hump allows them to travel great distances without water in order to live in the harsh desert environments. As a result, the hump serves as a fat or energy reserve. The hump's fat acts as insulation against the heat. The fat on the hump protects the camel from the heat. As a result, the hump keeps the animal cool in the hot and severe atmosphere. The camel has padded feet, which are broad and flat and allow it to move effortlessly in the sand. The padded feet serve to keep the load from sinking into the sand against its own weight and the weight of the load. It also protects the camel from the heat of the sand. Camel is hence known as the desert ship. 6. Camel has extensive eyelashes and hairs to protect its eyes and ears from dust particles. 7. Camels have narrow, slit nostrils. They also shut the nose to avoid blowing sand and dust particles. 8. Camel has a very lengthy big intestine or colon that reabsorbs water, causing water retention. Camels have a leathery tongue. It aids camels in chewing thorny and spiky vegetables. 10. Camel coats are thick and shaggy, which keeps them warm during the winter. When the temperature rises in the summer, the coat sheds or falls away. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and like this video.